Hi everyone, good day. I'm here to talk about some changes that we implemented recently in Taxumo. It drastically changes the way you'll be using Taxumo. It's going to be a lot more friendly. There's data that you can use, and I'll be going through what those changes are. Okay, the first big change that you'll notice is that when you get into the cash flow view, if you're a previous user of Taxumo, you would have seen on the right side of the view of the screen, there are the real-time tax calculations, or the tax juice would be placed there. So we have removed that from this particular view and have moved them to here in the tax juice view. All right. So you'll see here in the tax views view, these are split or grouped by the tax type. Okay. So for example, we have quarterly percentage tax here. And annual income tax here, and basically income tax return, annual and quarterly income tax returns here. All right, you'll also see some sort of actionable summaries that you're supposed to do. For example, you have one late filing, and you have two upcoming filings. So those are the next dates that you need to take note of. The functionality to hide the due is still there. So if you don't need it, or for example, you paid it already, just click on hide card. Okay, it'll confirm whether you want to do that, just hide it. Okay, so you'll see that the notification that it's late is no longer there. If you don't want to be annoyed by these notifications, you can simply close them and you'll see the view as is. You can also see there is a tab here for hidden filings. So there have been some users who accidentally hid their cards, or you know, they realize that they now want to file those filings as well. So if you go to this tab for hidden filings, you can click on unhide card, and this filing will return to your current filings. Okay, so let's just go there now. There, you see it? All right, now if you want to see the past filings that you've done in Taxumo, you can click on this tab here. And if you have any filings, this is a test account, so it's not, there is nothing here right now, but if there are any past filings, they would go into this particular tab. Okay, so that's the first big change. Your tax juice are now grouped in this particular view. The next big change is this one. So we now have a dashboard. You can see it says beta because we are going to be adding functionality. If you have any ideas or any suggestions on what type of functionalities you want to add in the dashboard, please do send us a note. You can send us a note by clicking on this chat button. And you know, one of us will be answering your queries. So we do take your feedback and your suggestions very seriously, and we integrate them into our roadmap. You'll see here, first of all, the total. So this is totals for 2019. Okay, so this is your total income for the whole of 2019, your total expenses for 2019, how many 2307s you've received, because they will be deductible from your withholding tax later, from your income tax later, and how many total 2307s you have issued. So these are basically the withheld taxes that you need to remit yourself to the government. And then we also have the income and expense summary. And then we also have the income and expense summary, which shows the trending of the income around 4 months worth of that. Okay, so the income is this nice teal color, the Taxumo teal color. And then there's this nice pink color for your expenses. Okay, so I could see here that my expenses went down in May and my income went up in May. So I must have been doing something right during that month. So that's sort of the analysis that you can do with this data. We also show you like the top expense categories that you have and how you're performing versus in that expense category versus the previous month. So for example, for this month, our electricity costs us less than the previous month. Okay, so you'll see here, it's lower. We did spend more on training for that particular, for this month, but we did also spend less on transportation. So insights that hopefully will help you with your business. Again, if you have any suggestions, just, you know, send them our way. You'll also see a little place here. So this is where the current new offerings from Taxumo will be located. So right now we do have a promo with GrabPay running. That makes, you know, they basically right now the promo states that you'll get a discount if you pay via GrabPay. Okay, and you'll essentially see the notification regarding that here. All right, and that's it. Those are the biggest changes to the user experience that recently deployed in Taxumo. Thank you for watching.